Hi, I'm Luke Wilkin. I'm a senior sales engineer with Infinitum, and I'm here to tell you about our motor technology. The electric motor industry is over a century old, and it hasn't changed since basically its inception. What we've done is we've replaced the traditional copper wound iron core stator with this, a printed circuit board stator. What this allows us to do is be more lightweight, use 66% less copper, have 30% fewer carbon emissions, and be more efficient than the competition. So that'll work together with our integrated drive to provide high efficiency, programmable instructions, and interact with a variety of different control methods. Our motor construction is extremely simple, and this is for reliability and serviceability. What we have is the stator in the middle and two rotors sandwiching it on either side to interact and generate torque. What this allows you to do is design a much shorter motor that can fit into spaces that traditional induction motors can't. Combine that with the integrated drive, and you're talking major space reductions in your application. This drive will come with pre-configured settings, configurable in the field settings, software updates, and various methods of control, all industry standard. So to sum it all up, our brand new PCB stator and integrated VFD technology are going to shake up the electric motor industry and bring increased reliability, decreased weight, better carbon emissions, and less energy used across multitude of applications. If you're interested, you can find us at goinfinitum.com or at galco.com or your Galco rep. We're really excited to be developing this relationship with them, and we can't wait to hear from you. Thank you.